Merry Christmas, Waysiders and visitors. My name is Sean Riley, and I'm the Director of Communications at Our Lady of the Wayside Parish. Like many, I've had my ups and downs this Christmas season. This pandemic hasn't been easy on any of us. That said, Christmas is supposed to be a joyous season, and what could be more joyous and more significant than Mary's yes to the angel Gabriel and the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ that followed? So in that spirit, we reached out to Waysiders and Wayside families with an idea. We asked them to submit Christmas carols and Christmas music, Christmas cards and Christmas photos to share with other Wayside families who they may not otherwise be able to enjoy the season with this year. The response was overwhelming, and as I reviewed each photo and each video that came in from some very talented OLW performers, my heart was filled with joy. I hope the following presentation does the same for you and your family. May Christ's joy and peace be on you and on your families and on your loved ones this Christmas season. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. sweet silver bells all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing the cheer to young and old, meek and noble. Ding dong, ding dong, that is their song, with joyful ring all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, honey palm, raising their song, oh, hill and dale, telling their tongue. In and in the ring, while people sing songs of good cheer, Christmas is here. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. Merry, 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 merry Christmas. On and listen, all without end, their joyful tone to every home. Hark, how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away.
Thank you. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. From now on, our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, our troubles will be miles away. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years, we all will be together. If the fates allow, hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a merry little Christmas now. Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who are dear to us, gather near to us once more. Through the years we all will be together, if the fates allow. Hang a shining star upon the highest bough. And have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Have yourself a merry little Christmas now.
Hi, my name is Kira Turnell, and I'm going to be playing Jingle Bells on the button accordion. Jingle bells on the piano.
Hi, I'm Father Dan Brady. I've been part of Our Lady of the Wayside for about 13 or 14 great years. I've always looked for new ways to understand our ancient truths, to make the stories we all know more real and honest, to touch our lives today. I subscribe to the best Catholic magazine in our country. It's called Commonweal. In this Christmas season, they presented a short 6-line poem called Annunciation by Denise Levertov. It's Mary's call from God. I would like to share it with you today. She did not cry, "I cannot, I am not worthy," nor, "I do not have the strength." She did not submit with gritted teeth, raging, coerced. Bravest of all humans, consent illuminated her. The room filled with its light. The lily glowed in it, and the iridescent wings. Mary's answer to God brought Jesus to all of us. In this sacred season, all of us are called to bring Jesus to those around us. By the same Spirit in Mary, we are strengthened with full hearts, smiling teeth, eyes filled with light to bring Jesus to our world.
Delivered Thank you. On behalf of our parish staff, I would like to wish all of you peaceful, full of love Christmas. Be sure to pray for us. We offer our prayers for you these days. And I wish you Merry Christmas.
Julie, look, I'm under the mistletoe. Can I have a kiss? Thank you.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, forever true your color. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, forever true your color. Your boughs so green in summertime, stay bravely green in wintertime. Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, forever true your color.
The N becomes a W, an E, and then a 3. They tell the Christmas story, it's one I'm sure you know. It took place in a stable a long, long time ago. The E is for the east, where the stars shone oh so bright. The M is for the manger, where the baby Jesus slept that night. The 3 is for the wise men, bearing gifts, with haste they quickly came. The W is for the worship, an angelic choir sang praises to his name. So as we eat these candies or share with them with a friend, remember the true spirit of Christmas and never let it end. Merry Christmas from the Berwicks.
Thank you. Merry Christmas to one and all, as Mary and Joseph, the angels, the shepherds, the magi, all received Christ into their world at the Nativity and manger. May our hearts be open to receive the joy, grace, and peace of this season. As we celebrate Christmas this year, may our hearts be ready to receive the Christ child into our homes and into our lives. May you all have a blessed and joyful Christmas season, and may God bless all of you.